Late bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight.
Yeah. Fool, you know how we do it.
Back to my channel. My name is Daisha, and as you can see by today's title, this is a Christmas Eve slash Christmas Day video. A lot has changed since I've seen you last, the biggest thing being no braces. Braces are off. I just got them off on the 20th. It is the 24th, so 4 days now that I've had to adjust, and they're pretty cute, you know? Yeah. Anyway, I wanted to start this video earlier, but it is super late now. But right now we are at my nanny's house. We are going to be opening, well, not me personally. My niece is going to be opening her gifts here today on Christmas Eve. So we're just gonna be around her and help her out because she's only 2 years old. And I was supposed to get my eyebrows done today, but the place that was near us, they were busy and didn't have anyone do my eyebrows, but it's okay. And then I think I'm gonna just do my nails when I get home, like myself, because I always get like acrylics, but it's taking a wear on my nails. So I think I'm just gonna stick natural for now. So yeah, that's basically gonna be the gist of this video. And then tomorrow, of course, is Christmas Day. So I'll be doing like an unboxing, everything. And then in a later video, I'll do what I got for Christmas. Hope that you guys enjoy it. Let's get into the video. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope that you enjoy. Like 10 o'clock or 9 o'clock, almost 10, and I'm sorry I didn't record a lot today, but I will most likely be recording a lot more tomorrow. We're probably just going to watch a movie and eat some pizza and get ready for bed, probably is what we're gonna do for the rest of the night, and then we'll see you at like 5 a.m. It's Christmas. It's 5:40 right now. Ooh, don't mind me. I'm gonna go open gifts.
All the mistletoe, I'm gonna get to know.
Ooh, nice.
Like it.
Nice. Oh, it's a whole set.
As we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together.
You know what?
This Christmas, the fireside is blazing bright. Whoa, we're caroling through the night.
Whoa, yay! Yay! I got the scalp massager.
A very special Christmas from me.
Hey guys, please do not mind how I look. This is really bad. I'm about to get my shower. It's currently 8:04 right now, and we're gonna head to my nanny's house so that we can open her presents and to spend time with her. We're probably gonna spend the whole day at her house today. And then, yeah, I'm just so grateful. I did not record everything that I got because I'm going to be doing a Christmas haul on TikTok and in another video, so stay tuned for that. But yeah, I'm gonna get my shower, mom's gonna do my hair, I'm gonna get dressed in this cute little Christmas outfit, and yeah. Oh, I am recording in the wrong setting. Anyway, we are about to go to my nanny's house to open more gifts and just spend time with her. I'm sorry if it sounds like I have a lisp. I have my, what do they call it? Retainers in. We have a joke calling them dentures, but they're retainers. I think I already said that. Anyway, we're gonna go to nanny's house and open some more gifts, so let's do that. So, time check, 4:19, after we opened presents, my mom was cooking it up in the kitchen. She made sweet potatoes, chicken, rice, pasta salad. Yeah, so shout out to mom for an amazing Christmas dinner, and we kind of just slept. And now, I'm gonna go take some photos in the hallway, and you might watch my Christmas movie, Holiday Rush. Go check it out, or this side, whatever side it's gonna be on. It's gonna be somewhere on the screen. Stream it on Netflix. Anyway. Guys, so we're home now. We've actually been home for a while. It's like 10 o'clock now, and we were just doing like a unboxing type of video for TikTok and stuff. I'm gonna be doing a YouTube video probably tomorrow, and hopefully I can get that uploaded pretty soon. But yeah, so I will give you guys a video of all that I got for Christmas. If you want to see in advance what I got, go on to my TikTok, Daisha IG. It's in the description below. I want to thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure that you like, comment, subscribe, and that you hit the subscribe button so that you are notified. Hit the bell, I meant. So that you are notified whenever I make a new post. And yes, I just thank you guys. I hope you had a wonderful holiday, whatever you all celebrate. And I love you all. See you with the next video. Bye. It's been a long time now. We been going at it 10 years. Don't say I didn't try. I put aside my pride, but there's no easy.